Welcome to our channel Right Click Education. So in this video we will learn how we can implement Angular material chips in our Angular application. So in order to implement it, we will open Chrome and write Angular material. You can see the first link, which is official website of Angular material, that is material.angular.io. Click on it. On the top nav, you have component CDK guides. Click on this component. You can see in the left sidebar there are a lot of elements, right? Today we will know how we can implement Angular material chips. So click on it. So you can see here this mat chip has been implemented, right? So let me go to the example so that you can see how the chips look like. Okay, so if you see, right, from here, if there is a drop box and you want to select one of the field, then it appears here. If you want to close it, you can close it. Suppose I will select lemon, it comes here, right? Again, I want to select orange, orange will come here, right? So in this way we can implement the chips here. So without wasting any time, let's start how we can implement it. So in order to implement a mat chip, first we need to import mat chips module. So let's copy it from here, go to your VS Code, open app.module.ts. We will paste the import statement here. Copy this mat chip module. Come under this import section. And paste mat chip module here. Okay, so now the import is ready. Now we can go and implement our HTML and TypeScript part. Okay, so let's see. Let me open this code. Okay, you can see they have implemented this mat chip here. I will also follow the same step what they have implemented, okay, but I will keep it simple because it involves a lot of things like mat forms. So if you want to know how a form work, you can click on the playlist. I have also made a video on that, so you can take a look on that also. So let's go on overview. We will copy this. Okay. Go to your VS Code, open your app.component.html and paste it. Okay. Let's see how it looks like. Localhost 4200. Okay, it's saying mat form field. Okay, so mat form field is not a known element. Okay, so in order to implement mat form field, let's again go here on the official website of Angular Material. If you see here, form field is there, right? So actually, we are missing the form field module import. So we need to just copy this, copy it, go to your app.module.ts, similarly paste it here, copy this mat form module, paste it. Okay, now again we will go here and we, if you see, right, you can see the chip has been implemented here, right? Chip 1, chip 2. So let's go to HTML again. You can also do some for loop. Suppose I want to implement a list of chip. Okay, so I will do this ng for let chip of chips, and we need to create the chips array in our TypeScript. So we will go to our TypeScript, which is app.component.ts. We will create an array which will have, suppose, 1, 2, four, five. Okay, and now what we will do, we will bind this chip. Okay, so we will bind this chip. So let's paste this chip. So what it will do, basically, it will navigate through the list of this chip. Okay. It will loop through these chips. Okay, and it will show you this 1, 2, 3 like chip. Let's go and see. If you see right here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So a loop, a list of chips has been implemented here. Okay. So this is how we can implement chips in our Angular application. So that's it for this video. If you haven't subscribed my channel, please subscribe it to get more updates. And thanks for watching the video. Have a nice day.